Hello YouTube, and welcome to Free Learning Embedded System. In this episode, we're gonna talk about the difference between microcontroller and microprocessor. Let's go! You must always be confused about the difference between microcontroller and microprocessor. As we know, the both are used in real-time applications, and also they share many common features. So it seems to be the same, but it's not. So let's discuss about them and discover the major difference between them. Let's start with the microcontroller or the MCU. A microcontroller is a small computer on a single integrated circuit. It contains a processor core, ROM memory, and input/outputs. Microcontrollers are designed to perform specific tasks. When we say specific, that means the relation between the input and the output of the system is already defined. Depending on inputs, some processing needs to be done. For example, washing machine, microwaves, remotes, etc. A microprocessor is an integrated circuit that has only the CPU central processing unit inside it. Like microcontrollers, it doesn't have RAM, ROM, and other peripherals. A system designer has to add them externally to make them functional. Microprocessors are not made for specific tasks, but they are required where the tasks are complex and tricky, like development of software, games, and other applications that require high memory and where the relation between the input and the output are not defined. Let's now discuss the difference between microcontroller and microprocessor. As now we know the basics, it's gonna be easy to define the major differences between them. First difference is the presence of external peripherals. As we said, microcontroller has a RAM, ROM, and EEPROM memories embedded in it. Why we need to use external memories in case of microprocessor? The second difference is that microcontrollers are made by metal oxide semiconductor technology, so they are far cheaper than microprocessor. Also, the applications made by microcontrollers are cheaper because they need lesser external components. Another difference is processing speed. On microcontroller is about 8 to 50 MHz, but in contrary, speed of microprocessor can achieve 3.7 GHz, so it's much faster. Another important difference is power saving system. Generally, microcontrollers have that system like power saving mode or deep sleep mode, so overall it uses less power. While in microprocessor, generally there is no power saving system. Also, we can say microcontrollers are compact, so they are adapted to small products and applications, while microprocessors are bulky, so they are preferred for larger applications. Also, tasks performed by microcontrollers are limited and generally less complex, while tasks performed by microprocessor are software development, game development, website, document making, etc., which are generally more complex, so require more memory and speed. So that's why external ROM and RAM are used with it. The last important difference is the architecture. Microcontrollers are based on hardware architecture where program memory and data memory are separate, while microprocessors are based on von Neumann model, where program and data are stored in the same memory. Thank you for watching. For more content, be sure to subscribe. See you next time. Peace out.